We've all been there before. You take your shoes off after a long, hard day, finally letting your feet get some air. Only problem? They stink! So, what's all that about? Why do feet get extra stinky? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
The reason your feet tend to stink a bit more than other parts of your body is because of bacteria. Those pesky little organisms live all over our skin, but they particularly love our feet. For bacteria, it's a little bit like going to an all-you-can-eat buffet. Yup, as icky as it sounds, those little critters love feasting on oils and dead skin. And your feet are full of bone. The more bacteria eat, the more they can grow and multiply. That's actually not such a bad thing. Having a foot covered in oils and dead skin cells isn't great, and the bacteria helps get rid of them. Bacteria gets rid of that waste, turning it into organic acids as a byproduct of eating it. And that leftover acid just so happens to smell bad. Really bad. Like that distinct stinky foot smell. Now, your whole body contains oils and dead skin. So why does bacteria especially love your feet? Well, that's because bacteria loves dark, damp, warm places. And your feet, stuck inside your shoes and socks, are just about the perfect place for bacteria to thrive. The same is true for your armpits too, which is why they also tend to be stinkier than the rest of your body. The more walking and running you do, the more you'll sweat. And since bacteria loves heat and moisture, the more you sweat, the easier it is for bacteria to grow. So that's why feet get so stinky. The perfect place for bacteria to thrive. And the more you sweat, the worse it gets. But what can you actually do to prevent it? Make sure to wash your feet well with antibacterial soap. Wear socks that aren't too thick and wear shoes that aren't too tight. And avoid shoes made of materials that hold in a ton of moisture, like plastic or thick boots. When you're at home, maybe try going barefoot so your feet can get some fresh air. If you keep them clean and dry, the bacteria will have to find a meal somewhere else. So next time you take off your shoes and a noxious fume fills the air, don't fret. It just takes a few simple steps to get rid of the embarrassing smell. If the stink doesn't knock you out first.